So our guest host this morning, Steve Preston. Steve, you're a HUD guy, a housing guy, but now you're a trash guy. You're a waste management guy. Carl did a great special, which got great great numbers. He worked so hard. He was in China looking at trash. He still went to China to look at the trash over there. But 250 million tons discarded by Americans.
That's right.
Annually. 80% is recyclable. Only 30% actually gets recycled. So we just, you know, we're putting off, kicking the can down the road there too. Landfills are gross. I mean, it would be really nice if we would. You are designing ways to get companies to be able to do that where it's cost effective, right?
Yeah, so basically what we do is we brand ourselves the intelligent waste solution, because a lot of people look at waste as being sort of commoditized, throw it in the landfill, get out of it. But the issue really is there's a lot of value in the waste stream. And so we work with major corporations to say, look, let's take a look at what's in your waste stream. Let's pull out as much commodity value or as possible, whether it's fibers or metals or whatever. Let's sell that for the highest price, and then let's minimize the rest of your waste service so you're not overpaying it. So we design the solution, then we go out and procure it. We don't own landfills. We don't own recycling facilities. We actually work with people who do. Procure it aggressively, design the solution, and we stand in the middle and we manage it every month. And to make sure that everything stays on track, we provide our customers with a lot of information so they can track their sustainability goals, they can track their spending.
Is that normally just with industrial customers? I'm trying to think about around here, about the paper we throw out.
No, we actually service half of the top 20 retailers. So we are very significant in the retail space. And when you look at what comes out of a store, it's you've got a lot of cardboard, you have hangers that can be reused, you have pallets that bring in material. And in fact, for one retailer, when we started working with them, they had to spend roughly $18 million a year. Between what we pulled out of the waste stream and what we renegotiated, we turned their waste cost into a profit center.
That's what I was going to ask.
Into a profit center, because the money that we were able to sell their commodities for was more than enough to pay for the rest of their waste cost.
Because you think recycling is more expensive than just dumping it in a landfill.
Now, there's money in recycling.
Yeah.
And the other thing is, you know, historically, the drive among American corporations has been driven by cost and regulation, but increasingly also, we're seeing, you know, very committed, responsible corporate citizens. You know, one of our big customers is PepsiCo. PepsiCo has a very aggressive program to drive sustainability through its corporate citizenship programs. Well, the factories that we serve, we're actually working with them to bring them, to get 90% of the waste out of the landfill. We're at 80% now. Last year we reduced it 40% alone by pulling plastics out, by pulling wood pallets out, by pulling all sorts of things. And then those turn into value. And interestingly, the most forward-looking companies are beginning to try to get other people's waste, if it's got commodity value, and selling it because they can make money off of it.
How much is residential waste and how much is corporate waste? Is it broken down?
I don't have the number off the top of my head. We deal entirely with corporate waste, and that's a complex waste stream, and specifically when you're dealing with manufacturers, that's where you see the regulatory burden, and that's actually where you see the ability to manage the commodity extraction a lot more effectively.
Yeah, too bad you can't recycle government. What? No, we don't. where you really have it. Anyway.
Well, they say the jargon is reduce, reuse, and recycle. So on the government side, you know, my pledge is let's get it reduced.
Reduce it. All right. Thank you.